The news and its meaning affects everyone. For latest news and an intelligent, comprehensive analysis of the meaning of today's news, watch Richard Harkness and the News. Today and every weekday, Monday through Friday, make a date for a pre-luncheon coverage as reported by Richard Harkness at 11:45. And for a bit of unpredictable country-style humor, dial Channel 4 at 11:30 for Dave and Charlie. This is WNBT, New York, Channel 4.
Today, January 14th, 1952, 7 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We are in NBC's World Communications Center in the heart of Radio City, New York. We are in touch with the world. We'll tell you what's happening today. My name is Jack Laskulik. And here is Dave Garroway.
Well, here we are. And good morning to you. The very first good morning of what I hope and suspect will be a great many good mornings between you and I. Here it is, Jack said, January 14th, 1952, when NBC begins a new program called Today. And if it doesn't sound too revolutionary, I really believe it begins a new kind of television. We'll be with you every day for 2 hours in the morning, just about the time you get up, 7 to 9 a.m. We're going to try very much to put you more closely in touch with the world we live in by the magnificent, unparalleled means of communication which NBC has assembled into a single room in New York. We call this room our communication center. From it, we'll put you in touch with the whole world, and not only with news, which we'll cover as no program ever has been able to cover before, because they didn't have this many tools, but we'll give you lots of music, music of today, what good records are coming out tomorrow. Tomorrow in art, tomorrow in science, tomorrow and today in sports. All fields of human endeavor, we think we'll be able to inform you better about, and the people who are close to you, than you had a chance to be informed before. So that as you leave the house at the end of the day, you're close to it at the beginning of the day, knowing where you're going and what the world is like that you're going into. That sounds like a pretty big job. Believe me, it is. We've been working on this for quite a while. We're glad finally to have made the grade into your home for the first day. We hope we can give you enough to stay with you for a long time.